astrophysics in here. It's very simple. Well, that's the thing we learned. It's very individual. Very basic, huh? But true. True. We expected much more from that, you know? We expected a billion things, and if you do this, then didn't serve, at least not from the biomechanics research. Well, people to try to sell you new running techniques. You know, the new running techniques, poser, Bosch technique, frontside mechanics, and backside mechanics and frontside, there's no new running technique. We look at the same elephant from a different angle, but we're still looking at running. So people say, oh yeah, running is like bounding. Okay, well, running is like rolling. Running is like falling. So what do you think? Running is running. Very simple. One step in front of the other and do this faster and faster and faster and you'll be stupid. Nothing new there. We've been done it for 100,000 years since we fell out of a tree.